I feel bad for the Asgardians, and even worse for the Midgardian refugees.